After the flood of 1913, Schwinn Realty restored the theater and reopened for Thanksgiving Day that same year. And after a devastating fire in 1919, it reopened again as the Victory to commemorate the Allied victory in World War I and symbolic of the theater's triumphant spirit. Here's to another 150 years. Happy anniversary, Victoria Theater.